So SOC reports stand for Statements on Operating Controls. There's several different levels of those. The ones that we're most familiar with are SOC 2, where there's a established framework of controls. The business having the SOC audit states their compliance with those controls, and then the internal audit firm will make statements on the compliance with those controls altogether. So what you get at the end is really how well the business being assessed is executing on their own stated controls. Why that's important to deliver to their constituents is to understand if they have security gaps, or noting what security gaps could evolve from poor testing on those controls. And it's really good to take a deep dive into reviewing SOC reports to understand the security posture of your vendors.